From here. Come on.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
He's up. Chance.
Thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well.
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions. So when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However, in this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Hercule?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Hercule, we follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick, let's get up around the back of that artillery post. There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready. You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay? Okay, clear. Let's plant the explosives.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
Come on, run!
You got the bombers! On the roof! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead!
Others to catch up.
I'll
get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view. Up here, Arthur. Quick! Okay. Come on! Let's pick them off before they get too close!
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here, my friend.
Here! Damn!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain's head.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped? I didn't see him. Damn it.
You make your own character.
Going.
size of that.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's it.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
He's shooting! We have to... Take him down!
Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on, we'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now?
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
If we don't cut and run now, head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like
a lot.
Like our luck has turned. You know, I ain't turning back.
You need to separate this. You need to do this.
We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up, keep a low profile, try to track down the rest, but carefully see if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up, we gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
There's water in the boat. Horse.
just what guided me this way.
Anybody here? Hello? Anyone here?
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you. Leaving like that.
Milt keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Someone is here. Look. Those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Worthy.
Let's head inside. Gentlemen. Be careful.
Don't y'all need this no more? Let me get this up off here. You get a chance?
Alright.
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Oh, look at this.
Yes, they got John.
Okay, okay.
Hey!
How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah. We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall, Kerosene, and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it.
Everyone get down!
Arthur, follow me!
Everyone you can find!
This is real bad.
Stay down, Ollie!
Oh, y'all shooting at my people. I kill all y'all.
Follow me!
You don't shoot at my people.
going?
This way. There's a trapdoor into the other house. We can try to flank them.
Oh, me and Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure.
We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east. This inn will be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now! Miss, not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him, break my, the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay, I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay.
My Lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
Mr. Pearson, how you coming along there?
I'm moving as fast as possible.
Well, good.
Another day.
All of you, hurry this along. We need to go.
Damn.
Do you want those men to come back and murder us once and for all? No.
It's good to see you again, despite the circumstances.
You too. But what
good
do we do now?
Good to see you again, Karen. Where's Molly, by the way?
Nobody's seen her in ages. Good riddance, I say.
Huh. Okay.
What you doing?
How you doing, Jack?
I'm scared, Uncle
Arthur. Story mode.
All that shooting.
Well, we're gonna move somewhere safe, okay?
Y'all niggas don't know what fun is. You gotta immerse yourself.
I live.
What? Yeah, nigga, I've been wearing other colors too, man. I just like black. Exactly. I'm over here watching the video. Me and Calvin killing niggas. Kelly. What are you doing? Are you doing your own hair? Somebody else doing your hair. I was about to say.
You too.
Why that one strain of hair does not cover?
Well, that's nice.
Oh.
money, nothing else. Make me hurt you.
Now, come on.
Goddamn fool.
Neil Binger.
Go. Pay me what you got, mister, and you won't get hurt.
What you wearing that you mask for?
I said hand over sick? What you got!
Hey, don't hurt me! I'm too smart.
Funny! You're at dead already! Try.
That was absolutely delicious, my dear. Thank you. Well, I think a toast is in order, don't you? Here, let's fill that water glass, Tarkin. It's unlucky to cheer. It was on an empty glass. Okay. To the Trelawneys. It's good to be home.
Hello? Trelawney?
Arthur? What on earth are you doing here? I can't speak now. Sorry. Did you catch up in the office on Monday? Let's adjourn to the parlor, my dear. Not the moon's peace.
I will.
I just had a motherfucking heart attack. Gavin? Is that you, Gavin?
Mister, are you okay?
No. Do I look okay?
Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good.
Let's get you to when I bite your throat. I'm a zombie.
Come on, it's not far. Just down the street here.
Hey, give me a minute. Give me a minute. I'll be fine in a minute. I'm fine.
What? Is that?
Nearly there, just around this corner.
Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Hey, Calvin.
Can I help you?
Shut up.
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second,
wait,
sir.
What? I say chop. Hop on boys off for the zombie shit.
Me.
I don't feel like shooting, bro.
I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, that dear.
Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. And say ah.
Ah. Nope.
When it come out.
What is it?
Not good news.
I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. You'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. Getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure. I could just take my winters in my country club. In California. No! Not possible.
Hey. Like I said, I'm real sorry.
I'm fucking out back on Dragon Ball.
Yeah, but wait. Let me get you a little bit more
with that.
Energy today.
Yeah.
Hey, you wanna try the Red Dead?
I'm on Red Dead. I'm on Red Dead right now.
That Red Dead mode fucked up one time, bro. I just spent my money for no reason.
What?
And the battle pass.
I was trying to figure out about that that zombie shit on Warzone, cause that's the main reason why I downloaded it. So y'all niggas, I wanna play that shit.
I thought. It's not gonna last that long, that's the point.
That's what I'm saying, I'm trying to go ahead and play it.
Thank you, Arthur.
Trying to catch it before it ends so I can do what I gotta do, delete the game or whatever. Who made you trying to hop on that or Red Dead? Or trying to hop on Red Dead? Trying to hop on Red Dead and if this shit get boring, trying to hop on Warzone? Cause you really don't die on there. I just looked at it on YouTube. You turn into a zombie after when you die.
That's what I'm saying. It's like, that's it.
And if you kill someone, you go, your friends can buy you back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You will die. Savage. All of you.
A jump look cool though. What I would do is die on purpose just to fuck niggas up as a zombie. Just trolling niggas and shit.
Turned into a bunch of killers, I mean it.
That's why the games be getting so damn boring, cause niggas be taking that jump so serious.
Feels like
This a real game? I wanna play this hoe.
What? Yo,
it's like a game on a computer, like you be a DJ. That shit look tough. I might download that shit on fucking computer.
All that hell. All that hell. All that damn hell. All that hell. Yes. For what? It's not even yours. You don't even know that hair. You don't even know that hair got tuberculosis, nigga. I don't even know how to say it. Whatever that shit is. Yeah, then.
You don't know that hair got AIDS, nigga. I'm getting already.
Huh?
I'm getting already.
I take it you heard about the shootout yesterday.
Well, that beard sure looks pretty for a
you not playing that game no more, bro?
What do you need?
I'm still playing it. You're not right now.
It's possible.
Everybody got it. I don't know how many people could be on them. Like four, maybe.
Thank you. Yeah, that looks good.
I'm already in the session.
Thank you. Looks okay.
The fucking mic just smothered my ass.
Well,
smothered your ass. She gonna get some of that ass.
Whoa, look out.
Shut your bitch ass.
I can't believe I hit.
Hi there.
Yeah, superstar or all-star?
Now just why would you be putting that
on? All-star. Yeah, my bad, my bad.
I'm
about to say, nigga, how long you been playing that damn game, a little?
Shut up!
Do what I say. That's dangerous. Quit it.
I'm going.
It's tough, dude. For my career. My career.
You fool. Done.
So. The Lion King.
That's what you.
Keep on the road.
I'm going to go to the event. She's gonna be knocked out. Why you doing them?
Damn, bro. Everybody showing like J. Cole Duncan, bro. He fall, but right hey. Now.
Get a move on.
Fine. Here.
Damn, you join me?
Like J. Cole. Yeah, I'm joining you, boy. Look at that boy. Ew. That bitch got strong acne. Look. Like, less strict. She's, god damn, bitch. Ew, nasty bitch. Yeah. Happy Halloween.
Hello, man.
Trouble around here.
Hey, what's up, man? I see you, man. What's your Black Panther shit on? I just collected dinner. Come check it out. Come check out where I'm at.
I knew Sandra Lee would call you back to me.
Bro, that's fake. That nigga is fake. That is... Oh, man. Take... Bro, they do this shit. They do this shit to they self, bro. Bro. Bro, that's fucked up.
Dude, what's up?
I'm about to send it to y'all. Fuck this. They do it to they self.
Don't go what? Spending it all at once. After all, I worked hard for it.
Look on Instagram.
I wonder why I even talk.
And try to not laugh, nigga.
Well,
they got dinner right there, so you know.
Maybe you leave, yes?
You will not. Hold on,
Damn. You fucked this shit.
Hey, join my bus, nigga. How you missing?
Trying to hit his ear. God damn, you didn't have to do it like that. I tried to shoot his ear, but I had the wrong shells out, I guess. You said it.
Hey, look on Instagram.
Drew. The bad man,
I'm coming.
Who?
I'm coming.
Coming what?
Join, bitch.
Oh, we could do the game mode?
Yeah.
Alright.
Instagram froze.
Alright, I'm at a, I gotta find a clothes store. No way, I'm a fat trouble. Fuck it. Oh shit, I'm off the hall, motherfucker.
Crips is a snitch. He gonna snitch on me.
No, he not. That's not yes, Crips, nigga.
Look, nigga, come back. Come back.
Nigga, I'm about to fast travel to get something better to wear. I'm sick of tired of wearing the same shit.
You left, Chance? You left?
Who was flash traveling to?
Hey, send me an invite.
Bro, this spawn me. My camp is all the way over here, my nigga.
Send me an invite. Yo, send me an invite, my guy. Yo, just fucking laugh. Damn. I hate that shit. Doing that shit in my head, man. Oh. I'll be screaming if I saw some shit like that running down the hallway.
They put that on Snapchat. I mean, Twitch.
Man, listen.
But what we teleport to, bro?
Come on, coming.
To my account. Bro, you talking about me? They do this to they self. That's why I be fine, like, finding.
I thought you were talking about something about females.
Nah, bro. Hey, aren't you like Star Wars, bro?
No, leave me alone.
You like Star Wars? I got you, bro.
Be like,
outside the mall rap, real talk. That's on stage shutting the